Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us here on Valley News Live at 5. I'm Courtney Lockie. A Moorhead man wanted in a Fargo stabbing has now been arrested. 35-year-old Joshua Potter faces an attempted murder charge in the June stabbing. He was found and taken into custody yesterday. Court documents say Potter stabbed another man in a vehicle near the Casey's gas station on 43rd after an argument. He then drove the victim to the hospital and fled. Potter is due in court on October 16th.